Now, let's see what's on Miss Kepler's list. Thank you. A ladybug?
She wants us to get a ladybug?
No, there's a ladybug on the list. Go on, Elfshoe. Fly away home. Now, where was I? Oh, yes. Miss Kepler wants us to get pumpkins, dried corn, and apples.
Those are all things that come from a farm in the fall.
Miss Kepler says this will be like two parties in one, for Halloween and fall.
Good idea.
I'm not sure where we're gonna get all these things.
Oh, I think I know where to go. And it's just a short walk from here.
Oh, let's go.
Okay. No, you wouldn't. And here we are!
Look at all this!